Believe me, Mr. Miller. If I'd known, I would never have taken his ID card that night. I needed it to finish up some work, and I'd misplaced mine. It was technically against company policy, but I didn't think he'd mind. But once the information got out there that he'd been logged where he shouldn't have been, and once the papers had their narrative established, it didn't matter. None of it mattered. No evidence anyone could have provided could have changed it.
Guess I'm not going back down there.
Enter PIN.
She didn't give me a PIN number. Be so pissed if I look through all these and there's nothing. Absolutely nothing. Don't tell me there's gonna be nothing.
Detective Holden, 10:42 a.m. on June 20th. I promised myself I wouldn't get involved with the politics here, but it's impossible not to let it affect you. Names, numbers, all written down, just thousands of people's futures decided by this one company. How are they allowed so much control? I'm here to locate Alex Dubois' file. I was told it could be found in filing cabinet HG02, row 10. I can't see anything in here. Let's get a bit of light on the situation. Okay, I have the documented information. I believe I just need to compile the code on the large machine in the corner of the room, so here goes.
Now I saw the bows. Oh my God. Can all these open?
Detective Holden, 10:42 a.m. on June 20th. I promised myself I wouldn't get involved with the politics here, but it's impossible not to let it affect you. Names, numbers, all written down, just thousands of people's futures decided by this one company. How are they allowed so much control? I'm here to locate Alex Dubois' file. I was told it could be found in filing cabinet HG02, row 10. I can't see anything here. Let's get a bit of light on the situation. Okay, I have the documented information. I believe I just need to compile the code on the large machine in the corner of the room. Here goes.
the devastation it caused, the political unrest. People are heartbroken and angry about how it's all unfolding, rightly so in my mind. They deserve answers. Are you with me? I believe this Africa can't see the light of day. It just goes to show how important the work you're doing is.
Detective Holden, 10:10 p.m. on June 25th. I think I've just about figured it out. The issue is that each time I copy a file onto the disk, the contents become corrupted whilst going through the data wipe gates. Meaning I have to go back and copy the files again. The location is 300. I've got my first scheduled meeting with Scarlett Carson in an hour, so if I'm going to get over to her house, I'd better leave now. I'll make a note to inquire about this silhouette server in the hopes that I can somehow connect the missing pieces.
us, his poor family. No, I had no involvement in their deportation. It was all Charles Bowman's doing. How he didn't think Alex would find out is beyond me. Banning people from the country, for God's sake. I just couldn't go along with it anymore. I lost my... lost a lot that night. I can relate to what Alex was going through. Should be a disc named Silhouette. If you insert it into the server and clear the records, anyone who has private information on the IPA server will be removed. You'll be saving countless people. You did it. You have no idea. Oh, I was right about you. I knew you did the right thing.
Steve, I've had a security alert. I've paged you the location.
last remaining evidence that could tie anything back to me. The silhouette disc. So, I appreciate your help with that.
Please hurry, Harvey. I must go. You only have 30 minutes. Come and see me after your meeting. I'll explain everything. Oh, Charles, what are you doing here?
Please sit down, Scarlett.
Charles? Oh, wait. Where's... No. No, you wouldn't. Have you done?
Scarlett, please, sit down.
Sit down? Do you think taking my children's going to stop me?
Stop you from doing what exactly?
Where did you take them?
This is far more important right now.
More important
than... We need stability. The country needs stability, and this act provides that. Work with me.
This country needs its freedom. Michael wouldn't have agreed to this. He's the one that started this act, and he did it...
Michael is dead. This country is a far different place than it was 3 years ago, Scarlett. There's rioting in the streets, for God's sake. We need tighter security now more than ever. People on our doorstep want to hurt us. I can't allow that.
That's not your decision to make. The people need to know that their government is lying to them. And you can't threaten me into silence on this.
You can't see this right now, but you don't have another choice here.
Charles?
That was at the beginning
of
the game.
Open the file.
Are we done? Oh, no. I think I'm gonna call it a day, guys. It has been too long.
If you're in there, you gotta come out. Sir, what are you doing? I'm sorry, Mr. Miller, we can't keep doing this. You have to leave this area with me. Come on. What are you doing? I'm sorry, sir, but I have to take you out of here. I...
Okay.
Mr. Miller, Steve tells me he found you in the sewers below the library. I've made it clear you only have access to certain areas. This may be your last chance. Don't let me catch you again. You have a meeting with Mr. Bowman on floor 3.
Okay. That's where I'm going to leave it off, at the cliffhanger with Mr. Bowman. I'm going to post this on YouTube, so if you want me to continue this, definitely leave me a comment to continue this, because it is really, really interesting. But anyway, everybody, have a good day. Have a good night, wherever you are in the world. Happy Halloween. Stay safe, and I will see you on the next one. Be sure to follow me here on Twitch so you know the next time that I live stream. And make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Link is down below. And click the bell icon so you know every single time that I post there. And if you want me to do a Q&A, let me know. Let me know down in the chat. Leave a like. But like I said, have a good day. Have a good night. And I will see you next time. Bye, guys.